Hey y'all, welcome back to another part of Batman Arkham City, featuring the Batman Beyond suit. So today we're just gonna do some more grinding and find the remaining riddles. And also look for, the identity thief victims as well. We have only 5 more trophies left, so gonna do that.
He's gone into hiding. You dare show us up the club around here again.
He's here!
KO. Okay. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. I unlocked the gates, didn't I? Yeah, baby. Alright. Oh, wait a minute. Hang on. Where was... Oh, that's where it was. Okay, 3 more left. And then time to find Riddler after those 3. Okay. All right. Now let's go with Oh, never mind. That works. This is the last time, I promise.
So what now? I say we hang here. Tells us what's happening with Arkham City. Then we just tell.
You think? What the hell can they do next? Arkham County?
All right, so where was that? Oh. Oh, wait a minute, what is that? Where did it go? Huh. Oh, yeah. Let's go in the armory. Boom. All right. Now, let's see. And of course, hostiles.
I think I've found something that links all the Riddler rooms. It looks like they were all owned by a Mr. Fine. He seems to have acted as some sort of property broker.
When was this?
Before Arkham City was built. It's a long shot, I know, but he sold one other property 3 months before Arkham opened. There's no record of who to, but I'm sending you the location now.
Thanks, Oracle. I'll check it out.
Stay calm. I need to keep it together. If we lose it, we're as good as stands. I don't like this. Help.
All right, that's almost complete in the museum. We're almost done. We only have two more left in the museum, and then we're finished. All right, now let's go get the other one. Holy cow, that guy is totally moving. For a statue, I mean. So after the Riddler, I'll show y'all the other, what was it? The other riddle right here.
Can you find this cool couple before the romance thaws?
And show you what that means, and then we'll be done with the amusement. Hang on. Sorry, Industrial District. And we'll get all those done. And then I gotta figure out how to get this last amusement mile Riddler trophy. Other than that, there's not too many trophies left. Other than a bunch of Catwoman trophies and combat physical challenges. And we're pretty much done with the game after that, so. Anyways, let's go see Riddler.
crazy. Kill him!
Smokes. I thought I told you to go get me some. What happened?
I couldn't find. Please, it's not my fault.
I don't see anyone else here. You're the one who didn't do what he was told to do. So I guess you're the one who's gonna start hurting.
Oh, please, no.
Shut up. I'm gonna enjoy this.
Batman, thank you.
Stop, please! Whoa!
I thought he was gonna kill me. Thanks.
On to Riddler. As you can see, I just did the whole gliding thing. So remember when we did that trophy where you have to go from that point over here to the one over there and there? The door is actually right here to Riddler's hideout, except it says that it's locked unless you collect all 400 trophies. A friend of mine told me it doesn't have to be all Batman trophies. You can collect some of Catwoman's trophies and still get to 400. That's all that matters. Yeah. I would swear that would not work. Yeah. Right.
That's right, Worms.
Let's go face Riddler.
You remember how to walk. Don't you?
Riddler, when I get out of here, I'm gonna hurt you for this. You hear me?
Come now, Mr. Cash. In order to hurt me, you would have to break free from the predicament you currently find yourself in and attack me in such a way that does not cause me to press this remote detonator. But I doubt you will succeed without blowing your skull. Detonator I have here. One. Good. Let's see if you still feel the same tomorrow.
Riddler's attached explosives to his hostages. If they stop moving, they'll die. I can't get in their way.
Hogs? No, he'll work that out. What? This cannot happen. Do you really expect me to fall for this Dark Knight? I know he won't kill me.
True, but you can't say the same about the others, can you?
Get your ass moving, Riddler.
You can't tell me what to do.
Do I need to press the button?
What? No. You'll pay for this, Batman.
You sure this thing won't work?
No. But there's no point in letting him know that, is there?
What are you doing? You're in my way!
So that solves the Riddler file. As you see, I teased Riddler a little bit just to mess with him. Other than that, that's the end of Riddler. And we also closed the file on the political prisoners. Now it's just to find the remaining two identity thief victims and go from there. But yeah, we only have 37 Riddler trophies left, and then we're done with the trophies. And not a lot of not a lot left. Like two things left in the game, and then we're done. I think.
Don't think for one
moment. What was it? Oh, snap. That's nowhere to go.
They're certainly safe. And they won't be. I'll find them.
Oop. How to get out of here?
You haven't won here, Dark Knight. You too.
Story. Big shots live it up while us grunts freeze. This is bland Batman. He ain't dead. He can't be. Not Joker. Look out, something! Mike, over here!
I told you I would find her.
Thank you, Batman. I am sorry I doubted you.
Just fix her and quit this life. You're better than this.
Not.
I'm hearing that someone's found another body in the alleyway over near the courthouse. It sounds like it matches the MO of the identity thief. I suggest you go check it out.
Is it always snowing in here? Is it because of Mr. Freeze?
All right, y'all. See you on the next one. Take care. Love y'all. Peace.